Weeb Nation, what the fuck's going on? So it's funny that this video actually dropped, because this is the very next song on the Ghost album I needed to check out, and I was actually going to do it today, and then this video dropped. So I was like, oh, okay, this is worked out great, because I do want to see a video. So obviously you guys won't see the video, because I already know how Ghost gets down. So we're gonna check out the video. This is Ghost Spillways. Like I said, I'm working my way through this album. First of all, I'm sorry, okay? I know you guys be expecting me to upload like these like once a day. I try my hardest to do metal reactions as much as I can, but I do have other stuff going on and other things to do, and I have a whole nother channel. So let's check it out. So without further ado, Weeb Nation, let's fuck it go. If you enjoyed this video, please be sure to like, subscribe. You know, helps the channel grow. Okay. Through benediction, you try to rid your mind of maladies. Bro, this album is so... it's so weird. Like, it's so different. It's like it's going through different styles of, like, music. Okay. Like, it's so, like, every song is so different. Like, what is this? It's so weird. I'm sorry, this is so fucking weird. Like, it's like they're like this album is an appreciation album to different styles of music. What the heck? Like, this is like an homage to like 80s rock. Bro, what the hell? I like it. It's just such a weird, like, all of the songs so far have been so odd to me. Because this is definitely like an homage to like 80s rock. Cause the last song kind of sounded like some mid to early 2000s shit, and this sounds like some like 80s. No, yeah, this feels like a super experimental album. That was Ghost Spillways. This album, so every song I've heard off this album is so odd to me. And it's starting to make sense what people have been telling me about this album. So I've been asking people's opinions about this album, right? Because I'm like, I'm going to finish it up. And like, they were like, the consensus is like, people think it's a good album. At least people I've talked to, they think it's a good album, but they don't think it's a good Ghost album. And what they mean like that by that is like, they're like, the music is really good. Like, they really like the music off the album. They're like, oh, like, it's a solid album, don't get me wrong. But like, they keep telling me it doesn't feel like a Ghost album. And I'm starting to, obviously I haven't finished the album yet. Like, I'm just going through each of the songs individually, so I haven't finished the album yet. But like, from the last few songs I've heard, I'm kind of getting that vibe too, where like, it feels like this is either like an album that's meant to pay homage to like different styles of like music. And if it like I said, I've only heard like the first like three songs, right? I think we've only listened to like the first three songs, so obviously there's still a lot of songs left to go through. But it feels, the last two songs I've heard, this one feels like an homage to like the 80s era of music, and the last one felt like some early to mid 2000s like rock music. So it feels like they're kind of going through like a lot of different sounds on this album, at least from the first two. Like, I'll have a better general consensus of what I think about the album after I finish the entire thing, and I'll be able to provide more clarification. But yeah, it does feel like they're going through a lot of different sounds. So who knows? I guess I'll have more of an opinion when I finish it. But just to particularly focus on Spillways, this definitely sounds like some 80-ass 80s shit, okay? This sounds like a song straight from the fucking 80s. It was cool. Like, it didn't blow my mind. Like, it's not my favorite song I've heard so far off the album. It didn't blow my mind or anything. I thought it was okay. It shocked me because I wasn't expecting the sound. I was like, okay, like maybe that the last song was kind of just kind of like, you know, let's throw that in there. But like, this one is, I was like, what the hell? What, this sounds like some 80s ass 80s shit. So wasn't bad, but I don't think it was particularly great. I just think it was okay. Like, it was an okay song. Like, I don't think I would really listen to this song like that too often. The video was cool. Like, it wasn't like super crazy, but it was a cool video. But if you've listened to this whole album, let me know what you think about it in the comment section below. And what do you think about this song? Like I said, this is one of those tracks I probably wouldn't come back to personally myself. I don't think it's bad or anything, but it just doesn't do much for me personally. So let me know what you think in the comment section below of this song and of the album. I'm excited to keep going through it. I'm sorry it's taking me so long to get through it, but you know, y'all know what it is with me. So as always, I hope y'all having a great day, great night, great morning, great weekend, great afternoon. This has been your Weeaboo Leader. Weeaboo out.